Hi friends, I'm Payal from bengallooms.com and in this video I will show you some of our Kantha Stitch Sarees. These are all hand embroidered Kantha Stitch Sarees. Let me start with this one. It's in white and grey. These are fully hand embroidered and it's on pure silk, 100% pure Bangalore silk. Look at the work. It's all done by hand. This is a fully hand embroidered. I want to show you the back of the saree so that you see. You can see the stitches and all. So these are not prints. These are not machine made. These are all hand done. This is in white, cream and grey, dark grey color. Let me show the other side. The top of the saree, the top half of the saree, like from the waist to the end of the pallu, it has heavy work. Here you see some deers and flowers. And this is the blouse piece for this saree. This is the second one. It's on pure tussar. This is hand painted with hand embroidered Kantha. It's a very unique piece. Look at this pallu. These are all hand painted and on that paint Kantha has been done. It's all done by hand. These are all hand embroidered. You can see the colors here. They are all hand painted. And then this Kantha is done on this. And here is the motif on the pallu. It's on tussar and you can see this is the body. It's a gorgeous piece and this is the blouse piece for this saree. You can see the blouse piece also has some work. This is the third one. This is also again in pure silk. It's in black and multicolor. Fully hand embroidered. Look at the work. So much of work is done and it takes so many months to finish one saree. You can see this is the back of the saree. You can see the from the back side you can make out if it is hand it is done by hand or by machine. Let me show you the other side. The top half of the saree has heavy work. It's in black and multicolor. And this is the blouse piece for this saree. The blouse piece also has some work on the sleeves. This is the last one in this video. This Kantha is on pure silk. Look at this. The color is a shade of blue. It's very hard to define this color because there is a, it's kind of a turquoise blue, a hint of black is there. It's kind of a dark blue or turquoise blue with multicolor thread work. These are all done by hand. It's a hand embroidered Kantha. I want to show you the back side of the saree. This is the pallu of the saree. And you can see the back side. These are all hand done. Done by hand and it takes months for one saree to be done. Okay, let me show you the other side. It's like skirt border on both sides with embroidery work in the middle. It's a beautiful kind of a blue. It's a very different kind of a blue. And this is the blouse piece. It also has some work on the sleeves. So friends, to purchase the sarees, please visit our website and we will put the price and all the details in the description part of this video. Thank you for watching us.